एचसी वर्मा, चैप्टर 9, क्वेश्चन नंबर 21। लाइट इन सर्टेन केसेस में बी कंसिडर्ड एज स्ट्रीम ऑफ पार्टिकल्स कॉल्ड फोटोन्स। ईच फोटोन हैज अ लीनियर मोमेंटम एच बाई लैम्डा, वेयर एच इज प्लैंक्स कॉन्स्टेंट एंड लैम्डा इज द वेवलेंथ ऑफ द लाइट। अ बीम ऑफ लाइट ऑफ वेवलेंथ लैम्डा इज इंसिडेंट ऑन अ प्लेन मिरर एट एन एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंस थीटा। कैलकुलेट द चेंज इन द लीनियर मोमेंटम ऑफ अ फोटोन एज द बीम इज रिफ्लेक्टेड बाई द मिरर। We know from the laws of reflection that the angle of incidence and angle of reflection is equal. Therefore, the reflected beam too makes an angle theta with the normal. As the angle with the normal before and after the reflection is same, the component of momentum along the surface of the mirror is not changed. It is only the component of the momentum along the normal that changes. If P be the momentum of the incident photon, the initial value of the component of the momentum along normal is P cos theta. After the reflection, the direction of the normal component of the photon is inverted. Therefore, the normal component of the momentum of the photon after reflection is minus p cos theta. Hence, the change in momentum is 2p cos theta. Putting p is equal to h by lambda, we get change in momentum is equal to 2h cos theta by lambda. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.